New York Governor Andrew Cuomo said he would formally request the federal government to reimburse up to 100% of the costs needed to clean up and repair damages from massive storm Sandy that hit the state this week. In a letter to the President Barack Obama, Cuomo said that the initial estimates project up to $6 billion in lost economic revenue in the greater metropolitan area and the state. He added that the significant impact from Hurricane Sandy plainly warranted providing this assistance.